part R. That one part five. I was making you have to do section by section. Maybe I won't really break a little ball joint, does that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, our head's off.
She didn't need it anyway.
She never needed her head. That's right. She never had much of an internal memory.
Right.
Nothing else, this would make a great... You getting this?
Mm-hmm.
Good, because this will make a great little video in itself. Let's see what this doll's made of. She can't get too close.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm trying to fix her.
You guys are totally done with this.
We are.
Yeah. I wonder if I... So let's turn her off.
Yeah, I
try and turn you off.
Yeah.
Hey, Barbie,
it's
turn off. Oh, Barbie. Watch out. There she goes. I'm level with her head off, though, man. I have to get some good shots. Get some decent shots with her head off. That'd be a great shot.
Well, we want to see what you're made of. What Barbie's made of. She wrapped this baby up.
So, you see, I can't understand. Oh, the things we do in art. Are you kidding me? What the hell is that? I have no idea. Do you have any idea what that is? Is that her internal memory?
How strange.
Isn't that wild? Well, we'll see if she works again now. Let's just see if we can get her back together.
You can do it, Barbie.
Come on, Barbie. We're going to reset you. There she goes. Unbelievable.
Yep.
Now I'm going to reset her. I'm going to reset your little internal memory.
You don't like it, you can have it
off. I'm going to try it again. You'd think all that would have just fixed her. She might be actually working, and I might not know it, but this is the point at which...
Beheaded. Beheaded Barbie.
Well, she's sort of functioning. We're going to turn you off now. Say bye-bye, Barbie.
Bye.
Bye-bye.